are my British car guys. I know these guys. They're somewhere. They're not here. I haven't seen them yet, but I had to pull up and let my little girl say hi to them. Beautiful little babies. Look how big the gauges are on this tiny little car. Can you see in there? There's a reflection that's pretty bad, but maybe I can get it from through the... Really can't see it, but beautiful, beautiful dashboard. It's like a curly, burled maple with these gorgeous chrome black face gauges. Just a gorgeous little car. I don't think you can see. You're catching too much of a reflection off of this little girl. I think these C1 Corvettes are more at home with the British cars, with the nice similar features, the pontoon fenders, which is where they got all... They stole this off the Jaguars and even probably the Triumphs and whatnot to get the look of this car. But yeah, you never know. She always meets little friends out here. Out in the wild. Just creating our little car show organically. That. We're out here by Lumpy's, by the way, where they have real car shows. Love this little Spitfire. Fuck yeah. Excuse my French, but it's just a cool little car. Love them.